In today's electronic markets, where over 70% of all transactions are executed by automated algorithmic trading bots, it's helpful to know what these bots are up to in real time. Welcome to your daily S&P 500 Follow the Bots market recap sponsored by Skeeto. I'm Carl Weiss, the Chief Algorithmic Architect here at Skeeto, and it's my hope that we can help you trade with the bots and not against them.
Today is Thursday, January 10th, and you're looking at a four-tick range bar chart in the forward Emini S&P 500 futures contract. We had a bunch of outstanding order flow and trading bot setups today, but before we go through them, I'd like to show you some order flow insights that can be helpful on days when the market is going sideways. Now, these insights are relevant because over the last five trading sessions, we've had 4 days where the S&P was stuck in a very narrow range for between 1 and 3 hours. And then when it did break out, it broke out after insights from order flow had been clearly seen. The first example is January 4th, where we were in a 2.5 point range for almost 3.5 hours. Now, if you're just looking at price or stochastics or moving averages or any other standard technical analysis indicator, there's no clue or hint as to which way the market is going to break. But if you're looking at order flow momentum within the Globex servers at the Chicago Mercantile Exchange, as surfaced here by MacDaddy, then there is a strong tell that price is going to break to the upside. If you extend your analysis to also include equity trading bot synchronicity, as surfaced by Skeeto's wind algorithm, you have even further evidence that this consolidation period is going to break to the upside. Now let's look at Monday, January 7th, and again you see that the S&P was in a very tight 2.75 range consolidation for about 2.5 hours, almost 2.5 hours. And if you're just looking at price, very difficult to tell which way the market's going to break. Now if we add in MacDaddy, there's definitely a green inference, which means buying. And then if we add wind in, wind is kind of neutral and blue, so the inference is that the market's going to go up, and it does. Now the next day, where there's an interesting range, was January 9th, and we were in about a 2.5 point range for about 2 hours from 10:30 to 12:30. The sideways action, hard to tell which way price is going to break. But if we peel down and look at MacDaddy, there's definitely a surge in MacDaddy selling prior to the breakout, and then contiguous red, and the market moves down. Today, January 10th, we saw the same behavior again in the market when it was stuck in a 3-point range for about an hour. If we peel back the curtain and look at MacDaddy, we see that red is the dominant color, and this implies selling. And if we dig even deeper and look at wind, there was just a tremendous amount of red, which means that the trading bots executing orders in the component S&P 500 stocks were primarily aligned to the sell side. And of course, the market is going to respond to all of this selling order flow and break to the downside, which it does. I hope that you found this mini tutorial on how order flow can be a tell to indicating the direction of price breakouts as a helpful include in our daily order flow report. And now I'd like to show you some really cool things that also happened today. These two yellow dots that you see above price, just before price moved down, are what we call extreme tick ratios, and they are surfaced by Skeeto's algorithm tape meter. Here are spikes in MacDaddy for today, and as usual, they performed very, very well. And here you'll see that the trading bots, as surfaced by Skeeto's order flow monitor, really just went with the flow today. If you did, in fact, follow the bots, you did pretty well. So I hope you found this helpful. I'm Carl Weiss from Skeeto.
Hi, I'm Carl Weiss, the Chief Algorithmic Architect here at Skeeto. Skeeto's advanced algorithmic order flow monitoring data can be surfaced in real time in NinjaTrader, Sierra Chart, Multicharts, and TradeStation. Register for a free trial at www.skeeto.com. Thanks for stopping by.